Is there a problem, Ensign?
Listen, I may have given you the wrong impression about Boimler's poster. It's for recruitment. Yeah, you're the literal poster girl slash woman for Starfleet.
You should have led with that part.
Yeah.
Is this true?
Yes, sir. Number one, sir. It was a really big reason why I joined. Ad Astra per Aspera.
They put that on the poster?
And I put it in my bunk. I meant for that to sound a lot more admiring than it did.
Your flagrant disregard for temporal protocols by telling me this is deeply troubling. But thanks all the same.
Live long and prosper, Mr. Boimler.
Energize.
You also live and...
We got your message about the portal.
That was a mistake. That message was sent without my authorization. I'm afraid we still need it.
I do not like having my time wasted, Captain.
It's not his fault. It's mine.
And mine.
It's true. It's their fault.
We called you because we didn't want those Federation colonists to starve.
Yeah, plus we were kind of going through a quarter-life crisis type of thing. You know, you meet your heroes, and then you're like, what have I done with my life? I'm trash,
you
right?
You would do that too?
Absolutely. You met Uhura. She's a total package. It is intimidating.
Because I was going through the same thing with Spock.
I know,
so
I didn't want to
bother. Earlier, you will recall, I told you that we were here for routine surveys. Well, here's the whole truth. That is a time portal, and these two are from the future, and we need the portal to get them home.
Really? To a future where it's considered offensive to assume an Orion is a pirate.
Yeah, and actually, you know, one of our best friends in Starfleet is an Orion officer, a scientist, although she does also go by the name Mistress of the Winter Constellations. It's very strange.
That name?
Her great-grandmother's on your ship. Her name's Tendi?
I have an Astrea Tendi on my ship. How do you know that?
Well,
because we are time travelers,
yeah.
As we've been telling you. I feel like he doesn't listen.
Yeah. How about this? You let us use the portal, and as far as history is concerned, Orion's discovered it. Orion scientists.
That's all I've ever wanted.
No!
It was good to meet you, Captain.
What?
They seem nice.
Oh, Tendi, you were right. It turns out Orions did discover this portal.
I know, I told you. My great-grandmother discovered it.
Oh, Astrea, right?
That's right, but how'd you know her name?
Thanks for coming back to the TOS era to get me.
You picked that up from Ransom. Why does he always call it that?
It stands for those old scientists.
Huh, they seem pretty young to me.
Oh, numero una, hottest first officer in Starfleet history.
Ow!
Hey, how was the mission, Mariner? Never seen you fight to get work before. Captain was just gonna send cadets to that portal, but she called dibs.
It was boring. Go away.
You fought to get this mission? You did it just so I'd get to go.
No, Ransom's just an idiot with a bad memory because he sleeps face down like a baby. Shut up!